700 altitude meters in the Eifel, pretty chopped up because of an inversion of it, about 1200 meters, but the thermals are strong when they come through.